Hey guys, couple of quick announcements. Number one, on Wednesday, 7th and 8th period, Guys and Dolls Jr., the Hillwood Middle School, is being performed right here during school. This is the first time in many, many years, maybe the first time ever, that we performed it during school, that you can actually get out of class to see the musical, and it only costs you $2. $2 to see an incredible musical with fantastic costumes, sets, music, and you don't have to go to 7th or 8th period. So there's only 300 tickets available, and we have 1,200 students. So buy that ticket today before it sells out. See an incredible musical. Get a little break from 7th and 8th period. And then after that on Wednesday, after that hard day in the summer heat, you're going to be thirsty. You're going to want something refreshing. And Kona Ice is here on Wednesday after school. So make sure you bring a few more bucks to get that Kona Ice after school. You guys have a great day.
Oh, hey, hey guys, what's up? Hey, you Marvel Minners. Okay, I need a specific topic to talk about, you guys, okay? It's the hashtag don't spoil the endgame, okay, guys? Look, I know a lot of you guys, I know on Friday especially, you guys were like, oh yeah, the spoiler endgame. Don't spoil endgame. I swear to granny goodness, do not spoil it. I'm looking at you, Mustafa, okay? I know you spoiled it on the interwebs, okay? Don't do that ever again. Endgame was beautiful. I loved it. I'm not going to have a spoiler review over it right now. I'm going to give you guys another week. If you guys want to watch it, you can watch it. And oh my god, I loved it so much. My gosh. But don't spoil it, okay? Let's at least give everybody a week to see the movie, okay? This week. And then the weekend, and then next week we can just all talk about it, you know? I'll probably, like, this week we're gonna talk about, you know, DC stuff, and then next week we'll probably do, like, a whole, like, spoiler talk about Avengers Endgame, okay? Just don't spoil it in the meantime, okay? Okay? Everyone cool with that? Don't spoil Endgame?